always wondered why nobody did it before me. I mean, all those comic books, movies, TV shows. You'd think the one eccentric loner would have made himself a costume. I mean, is everyday life really so exciting? Are schools and offices so thrilling that I'm the only one who ever fantasized about this? Come on, be honest with yourself. At some point in our lives, we all wanted to be a superhero.
There are a lot of dangerous things out there.
Jason!
That's not me, by the way. That's some Armenian guy with a history of mental health problems. That's me.
Do you think you'd die if you drank weed?
I don't know, but it's a bloody good question.
Comic books had it wrong. You don't need a power to be a superhero.
Thank you.
I'm just saying.
Who are you?
I'm Kick-Ass.
We're going to die!
I've just realized what a funny voice you have.